chơi những cái chỗ. Ông người làm đẹp cả mặt to cái chấm nào ca này đẹp thì sao nào ca chỉ mặt to cột vịt ca từ xã Bình Nha nằm bên mặt to ca tăng dòng nuôi chuẩn chụp chào một chỉ sống chơi.
Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. Nunchea, when we left off, you were discussing the organizational structure that existed during the period that Pol Pot, Ing Sri, and Son Sen, and Office 100 was located in Ratnakiri. And you had described the zones that you recalled and also mentioned that there were city committees. I'd like to follow up on that. And my first question would be, who was on the Phnom Penh City Committee during the period from 1966 to 1970 when Office 100 was in Ratnakiri?
ខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបនុប្រធានការគណៈកម្មការក្រុងនេះវាអាចរៀបបវានៅក្រុមការមើលជួយខ្ញុំគិតគ្រាន់តែជួយមើលទេប៉ុន្តែការចាត់ចែងធ្វើការងារអីសម្រាប់គណៈកម្មការក្រុងគេទេខ្ញុំទាំងត្រឹមប៉ុណ្ណឹងខ្ញុំគិតតែមើលរួម
My question was, who was on the Phnom Penh Committee during this time period you've been discussing from 1966 to 1970?
Som chum riep luk thien mien won vet.
And do you recall anyone other than Von Vet who was on the Phnom Penh City Committee during that period? Is it correct that during the period that Office 100 was located in Ratnakiri, because of the difficulty and length of time to travel there, that there were no meetings of the Central Committee during that time period? Did you have any contact or communication with Khieu Samphan prior to April of 1967,
Mr. Nguyen Chea?
Yeah, I'd like to ask you just a few questions regarding the April 1967 period, which was the time that Khieu Samphan and Hu Nim were fled Phnom Penh. In his 2004 book, Cambodia's Recent History and the Reasons Behind the Decisions I Made, Khieu Samphan has stated that in fleeing Phnom Penh, quote, "We accepted the proposal of the CPK to allow us to take shelter in the countryside." And he also indicates that that proposal was sent to him in a letter delivered by a messenger that he knew and trusted. This is a reference from document IS 4.23 at Khmer 00103820 through 103821, English ERN 00103733 through 103734, and French ERN 00595394 through 595395. My question to you, Mr. Nguyen Chea, did you assist in helping Khieu Samphan and Hu Nim to escape from Phnom Penh in 1967?
Do
you know who wrote the letter described by Khieu Samphan proposing that the party would take him to the countryside? So is it your testimony, Mr. Nguyen Chea, that you were completely unaware that the party had removed Khieu Samphan, helped remove Khieu Samphan, and helped him take shelter in the countryside? Were you completely unaware of that in
1967?
And do you recall that because of the difficulty of traveling to Ratnakiri and communicating with the leaders there, that in late 1967, a meeting was held in Phnom Penh at Bornbet's house between yourself, Sao Pim, Tamok, Mamang Bornvet, and Kong Sopal to discuss the commencement of armed struggle? Do you recall that meeting, Mr. Nguyen Chea?
Do
you recall telling Mr. Kim Nguyen about that meeting when you had your discussion with him in 1998. And the reference, Your Honors, to this would be document IS 20.28 at Khmer ERN 00078198, English ERN 00184669, and French ERN 00596192. Do you recall describing a meeting to Mr. Kim Nguyen regarding decision to start the armed struggle in 1968 being made, that decision being made at a meeting in late 1967 in Phnom Penh?
All
right, I want to turn now, Mr. Nguyen Chea, to the period after the March 1972, and I have some questions related to the 1970 to 1972 period to start with. My first question relates to the alliance between the party and the King Khader Sihanouk, the Funk alliance. Can you tell us who it was that negotiated that alliance following the March 1970 coup? Yes, my question was, following the coup in March 1970, who was it that negotiated the alliance between the party and the King Father?
ចឹងសំណួរនេះវាអត់ន័យហើយអត់អាចឆ្លើយមិនដឹងឆ្លើយថារបៀបម៉េចទេពីព្រោះការបរិឆេទនឹងចិត្តប្រាំវាអត់មានរដ្ឋបហាទេ
ខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបលោកប្រធានមានវណ្ណនេះសាជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតហើយអ្នកបកប្រែរៀបចំមានការប្រុងប្រយ័ត្ននិងការបកប្រែបានពេញលេញហើយជាក់ច្បាស់
Thank you, Mr. President. I'm of course, am I referring to the coup d'etat of 18 March 1970? And the question is that following the coup d'etat, who was it that was responsible for negotiating the alliance, the Funk and Gronk alliance between the party and Sihanouk?
សូមជម្រាបលោកប្រធានខ្ញុំមិនដឹងទេព្រោះខ្ញុំនៅស្រុកខ្មែរណាសម្តេចកាលនោះដូចខ្ញុំចាំនៅស្រុកចិនCould
you tell the chamber what the
National Liberation Armed Forces were?
Did you have any role or positions in either Funk or
Gronk?
Do you know whether the Funk organization held congresses or meetings during the period between March 1970 and April 1975? Were there any representatives of the party who were assigned to take positions with either Funk or Gronk? I take it then that you would be unable to tell the chamber what Khieu Samphan's role was in Funk or Gronk.
សូមជម្រាបគោរពលោកប្រធានខ្ញុំមិនដឹងតួនាទីកាត់ធ្វើអីទេ
I want to ask you now some questions regarding the period when the party headquarters were moved from Ratnakiri to the Chinook River region. Is it correct that following the March 1970 coup d'etat that the party headquarters were moved from Ratnakiri to the Chinook River area? Is that correct?
Group Lopatian Knomen Cham De
Did you spend any time at offices, party offices located at the Chinook River during the period from 1970
to 1975, Mr. Nguyen-Chan?
I understand that you frequently changed locations, Mr. Nguyen-Chan. My question is whether there were party offices located at the Chinook River where you spent time in the 1970 to
1975 period. ខ្ញុំជម្រាបហើយជម្រាបទៀតលោកសួរថាខ្ញុំនៅមួយកន្លែងទេបន្តិចខ្ញុំទៅនៅនៅទៅអប់រំកន្លែងនេះបន្តិចចោះទៅភៀកនេះបន្តិចចោះទៅភៀកខាងនោះហើយក៏ខ្ញុំក៏ចោះទៅអប់រំមកខាងស្ទឹងជីនិតដែរមកអប់រំមក 2
Is it correct that the party established a school for political training at the Chinook River in 1970 or 1971?
No stung chinet, chinlock pitch number upon Pumbun Roy, jets up the dolch number upon Pumbun Roy, jets up moin.
Some jim rip, good up, Rupertian. Come in, salad, eh?
When you conducted political training or political education at the Chinook River in the 1970 to 75 period, where did you do
that? What offices did you use?
Were you aware of an office called S-71 that was located in the Chinook River region during the 1970-75
time period?
In his interview with the co-investigating judges, Mr. Khieu Samphan stated that he first met you and Pol Pot in September 1970 at the Chinik River. And the reference, Your Honors, is case file number D46 at English ERN 00156744, French ERN 00156667, and Khmer ERN 00156614. My question, Mr. Nguyen Che, is do you recall meeting Khieu Samphan at the Chinik River in September of 1970? Do you have any knowledge as to where Khieu Samphan was located during the period from March 1970 to April 1975?
I want to read to you now from a revolutionary flag issue, Mr. Nguyen Che. But before I do that, you've already indicated that during the period Office 100 was located in Ratnakiri, that there were no meetings of the Central Committee. Is it correct that in 1970 or 1971, meetings of the Central Committee resumed? Is that correct? Well, Mr. Nguyen Che, when the Central Committee had meetings in the period between March 1970 and April 1975, where did it meet? Well, were those meetings held in the jungle in Ratnakiri, or were they held in the jungle near the Chinik River?
I'd like to read to you now, direct you to a statement made by Pol Pot in a 1975 speech to the Revolutionary Army of Kampuchea, which is in the case file at D243
2.1.1 at Khmer ERN 0006333334, English ERN 00401496, French ERN 00538971. Now, Mr. President, apparently we have some problem today with the showing documents on the screen. So I'm simply going to read the statement to the witness, to the accused, and then ask him a question. The statement I want to ask you about, Mr. Nunchia, reads as follows, quote, "Immediately after the coup in 1970, the leadership organization in the various zones found it very difficult to communicate with one another. But it was imperative to have meetings of the Central Committee of the Party to assess the situation after the coup and bring up the measures of waging war and estimate how the war would go." My question to you, Mr. Nunchia, is it correct that following the coup, Central Committee meetings resumed, and that one of the key issues discussed in those meetings was the armed struggle against the Lon Nol regime?
ការតស៊ូអាវុធប្រឆាំងទៅនឹងរបបរបស់លន់នល់តើត្រឹមត្រូវដែរឬទេ?
គោរពលោកប្រធានខ្ញុំសូមមើលឯកសារនោះបើមាន
Mr. President, I have a copy to provide.
Lord Prathean, khnyom mien aikasa thot chamlong mo chbab ni da khnyom aik phdal chun ban.
The Khmer page is 63334.
Aikasa phisa khmae nu leik vie keu so 6333 nang leik 4.
កូពីទេសូមឯកសារដើមមើលមើលដូចជា
បន្តទៅសំណួរផ្សេងទៀតអញ្ចឹងបានហើយរួចហើយគាត់មិនឆ្លើយតបមានន័យថាគាត់រារាសាសិទ្ធនៅស្ងៀមមិនឆ្លើយតបនឹងសំណួរលោកប្រញ្ញាបន្តការតាំងសំណួរផ្សេងទៀត
Do you recall discussing issues concerning the armed struggle against the Lon Nol regime in meetings of the Central or Standing Committee between March 1970 and April 1975?
គោរពលោកប្រធានពី70ដល់75ទៅ5ឆ្នាំតើប្រជុំនឹងប្រជុំចន្លោះនឹងឆ្នាំណាខែណាខ្ញុំសូមដឹកមើលដើម្បីឲ្យច្បាស់កាលបរិឆេទវាយ៉ាងម៉េច
How often did the Central Committee meet during the period from 1970 to 1975?
Group Lok Prathean kamnot oy trum trou kamnot man ne samrat to tam saphiep ka
Is it not correct that there were annual meetings of the Central Committee during that time period, in addition to any extraordinary meetings based on the situation?
ជួនកាលមានប្រជុំសាមញ្ញ
And can I ask you, during the same time period between March 1970 and April 1975, were there separate meetings of the Standing Committee?
ពីប្រកណៈអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍វាធ្វើការប្រចាំថ្ងៃមានការអីពិសេសប្រជុំនៅគ្មានទេហើយទៅដូចនោះរួមកំណត់យ៉ាងនេះយ៉ាងនោះវាមិនបាន
Where was it that meetings of the Standing Committee took place in the period between March 1970 and April 1975?
សង្គ្រាមចល័តសង្គ្រាមឆ្លោះវាចល័ត
You're saying that the locations of the meetings changed, is that correct?
ការប្រជុំរបស់គណៈអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍នឹងគឺផ្លាស់ប្តូរពីកន្លែងមួយទៅកន្លែងមួយតើត្រឹមត្រូវដែរឬទេ
Now you have testified earlier that how prior to 1975 the military forces consisted of zone armies. Is it correct, though, that there was a joint battlefield committee that was responsible for coordinating the activities of the various zone armies? My question, Mr. Nunche, is that you've indicated that there were separate zone armies. I'm asking you is how was it that military strategy and tactics were coordinated between those zone armies in the period between March 1970 and April 1975?
ខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបលោកប្រធានដោយខ្ញុំជម្រាបហើយថាខ្ញុំមិនបានទទួលខាងកងតបទេដូច្នោះខ្ញុំមិនដឹងគេធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចទេសម្រាប់នឹងខាងភូមិភាគមួយៗគេធ្វើទៅតាមសភាពការរបស់គេ
Mr. Noon Chea, was there not an entity called the Joint Battlefield Committee that included representatives from the zones as well as representatives of the party center leaders that was responsible for coordinating military activity? Is that correct?
គ្រប់លោកប្រធានបើកវគ្គរៀនសូត្រណាមានចម្រោះមានកម្មាភិបាលមានកងតបមានអីអានោះបើកវគ្គរៀនសូត្រប៉ិនបើគ្មានវគ្គរៀនសូត្រទៅខ្ញុំមិនដឹងទេ
Are you saying that as the Deputy Secretary of the Party, Mr. Noon Chea, you were unaware during the period of the existence of the Joint Battlefield Committee that was responsible for coordinating military strategy?
Let my
question be very simple, Mr. Noon Chea. Were you or were you not aware of the Joint Battlefield Committee during the period between March 1970 and April 1975?
ខ្ញុំជម្រាបហើយជម្រាបទៀតថាខ្ញុំមិនបានកាន់ខាងយោធាទេដូច្នោះខ្ញុំមិនដឹងទេ
In your testimony on the 14th of December 2011, in discussing the period that Aung San Suu Kyi was abroad, located in China, you stated that he came back to Cambodia, and I quote, every 5 or 6 months. I'm quoting here from E1/22.1 at page 7. My question is, when Aung San Suu Kyi returned from China every 5 or 6 months during the 1971-75 period, did he participate in meetings with other party leaders?
Well, the record will reflect what you said, Mr. Aung San Suu Kyi. Let me ask you another question.
Is it correct that when Aung San Suu Kyi came back from China to Cambodia during the 1971-75 time period, that he came back and participated in meetings of the Standing and Central Committee?
I
want to now ask you some questions regarding the Third Party Congress held in 1971. Were you present at the Third Party Congress that was held in 1971, Mr. Nunchea? Where was that Congress held? Do you remember how many people attended the Third Party Congress? Do you recall what matters were discussed and decided at the 1971 Party Congress? Can you identify for the chamber anyone other than yourself who was present at the Third Party Congress in 1971?
Do you recall a meeting of the Central Committee in 1972? Where it was decided to close the markets in the liberated zones. Do you recall that meeting, Mr.
Nunchea?
Let me read to you now, Mr. Nunchea, a statement from the September to October 1976 Revolutionary Flag to see if that refreshes your recollection regarding the 1972 meeting. We'll read from document D-243/2.1.7. At Khmer Yeren 00063072, English Yeren 00450510, and French Yeren 00491878. that issue of revolutionary flag, Mr. Nguyen Chea, contains the following statement. Quote, the party made an assessment and saw that the situation was like this and decided to close the markets in the liberated zones in 1972. Closing the markets was no minor matter. It was a very mighty revolutionary moment that struck right at the economic foundations of the capitalists and feudalists. We did not use military force to kill them. We got control of the important products like rice, oil, salt, cloth, and medicine. When we were able to control the strategic products, we gained strategic control over the entire economy. We did not let various merchandise enter or leave the liberated zone. Therefore, in just a short time, the markets had nothing at all to sell. Does this refresh your recollection, Mr. Nguyen Chea, that the party decided in 1972 to close the markets in liberated zones?
ឆ្នាំ 1972
When is it that you recall that the markets were closed and liberated in the liberated zones?
ថាតើនៅពេលណាដែរដែល មាន ការ ឲ្យ បិទ ផ្សារ នៅ តាម ភូមិ ភាគ រំដោះ នោះ
គ្រប់ លោក ប្រធាន បញ្ហា នេះ នៅ លើ សិទ្ធ របស់ គណៈ
How much of the territory of Cambodia had been liberated as of 1971 or 1972?
Let
me ask you about one specific area. Do you recall when it was that Krechi was liberated?
ពេលមួយនោះគឺខេត្តក្រចេះត្រូវបានរំដោះមែន
When was it that Krechi province was liberated? And is it correct that when Krechi province was liberated, in 1971 or 72, that the residents were allowed to continue to live in the towns and that markets were allowed to continue to be open. Is that correct? And do you recall that a time came when the party decided that it was unhappy with the behavior of people in Krechi and therefore decided to close the markets and to evacuate the people to cooperatives? Do you recall that, Mr.
Nguyen Chea?
គោរពលោកប្រធានខ្ញុំមិនចាំទេ ពីព្រោះខ្ញុំនៅក្នុងនេះខេត្តកាចេះនៅខាងផ្សេងនោះនៅខាងភូមិភាគឥសាននៅខាងភូមិភាគបូព៌ានៅខាងគេគ្រប់គ្រងផ្សេងណា
Can you explain to the chamber what the term seizing the people means?
Your Honor, maybe it's more helpful to close the original text
or national court.
Yes, Mr. President, I'm happy to do that. So at this time, what I would like to do then is to show to the witness the December 1976 to January 1977 revolutionary flag, which is issue D-243. /2.1.9 and the questions that I'm going to ask come from page Khmer 00063040, English page 00491424, and French page 00504049. And we can also put part of this on the screen.
Number 25,
the whole page.
Oh. It's not working?
Oh. Okay. Mr. President, I understand that our screen is still not working to be able to show things, so
សូមឲ្យយកឯកសារនោះមកឲ្យខ្ញុំមើលមើលខ្ញុំទទួលប្រមាណដងថាសារដែលឥឡូវនេះអង្គជំរះមិនតម្រូវដូច្នោះទេមិញគឺបញ្ហាខ្លឹមសារនៃឯកសារដែលកាត់ជាការតាំងសំណួរ សាភិញ្ញារងអន្តរជាតិលើទំព័រឯកសារអមញ្ញមិញនេះតើលោកអាចអានបានដែរឬទេដើម្បីឲ្យច្បាស់លាស់ពីព្រោះឆ្លងកាត់ការបកប្រែវាជាហេតុនាំឲ្យមិនយល់នៅគោលបំណងនៃការសួរកាលបើមិនយល់អំពីគោលបំណងនៃការសួរការឆ្លើយក៏មិនដឹងថាឆ្លើយយ៉ាងដូចម្តេចដែរ
Uh, Mr. President, what I'd suggest is that,
either the chamber or my national colleague can read the Khmer version, the original language, so that the original language is read to the witness. I could read. Alternatively, I can read the English parts that I have, but it may be better for the witness to hear the original Khmer.
អញ្ចឹងថាប្រញ្ញារងអន្តជាតិអាចអានបញ្ញាអានបានទេបាទសូមអរគុណលោកវិធានខ្ញុំនឹងអានសិក្ខារីរបស់ខ្ញុំនឹងព្រីនឯកសារនឹងចេញសិនបាទសូមអរគុណ
My apologies, Mr. President. It's taking us a few minutes. We weren't expecting the screens not to be working today, so we'll find the Khmer original page for that, but it could take us just another minute.
ឯកសារនេះមកឲ្យខ្ញុំមើលឯកសារបញ្ហានេះឲ្យខ្ញុំរៀបបានជម្រាបហើយបានសម្រេចរួចហើយដោយសារឯកសារមានច្រើនសែនទំព័រនៅក្នុងសំណុំរឿងនេះហើយបច្ចេកទេសនៃការរៀបចំសំណុំរឿងក្តីដ៏ធំធេងដូចសំណុំរឿងក្តីនេះ ដែលយើងបានធ្វើតាមទម្រង់នៃការរៀបចំឯកសារចងក្រងឯកសារនៅក្នុងទម្រង់រឿងដូចគ្នាទៅនឹងសំណុំរឿងក្តីនៅតុលាការអន្តរជាតិនានាដែលគេបាននឹងកំពុងធ្វើសពថ្ងៃនេះហើយអង្គជំរះបានសម្រេចបញ្ហានេះរួចហើយភិក្ខុមានសិទ្ធិដាក់លោកមានសិទ្ធិឆ្លើយ Xong chơi.
Bà xong con lòng thiên là lời ai cả xa ní bàn tù là hỏi nhóm xong an chi phải xa khám ai nữ trọng y ân lệch xôn 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 ប្រាំមួយបីសូនបួនសូនចាប់ដើមដោយម្នាក់ក៏យកពីរនាក់ក៏យកមួយរយនាក់ក៏យកមួយពាន់នាក់ក៏យករហូតដល់ដណ្ដើមប្រជាជនពីភ្នំពេញទៀតមាគាពង្រឹងប្រជាជនពីខ្មាំងរបស់បកគឺត្រឹមត្រូវណាស់ក្នុងសកលលោក គ្មានយ៉ាងនេះទេបើខ្មាំងមានប្រជាជនខ្មាំងមានយោធាខ្មាំងមានសេដ្ឋកិច្ចបើខ្មាំងគ្មានប្រជាជនវាគ្មានកម្លាំងយោធាគ្មានកម្លាំងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចហេតុផលយើងត្រឹមត្រូវដូច្នេះមីគាយើងត្រឹមត្រូវណាស់កន្លែងណា គឺយើងវាយដណ្ដើមប្រជាជនដែរឧទាហរណ៍វាយខាងបាណាមនៅឆ្នាំ73យកទាំងអស់ក្នុងក្រុងបាណាមបញ្ចេញទាំងអនិកជនវៀតណាមអនិកជនចិនទាំងទាហានទាំងប៉ូលីសយកទាំងអស់ពង្រឹងប្រជាជនពីខ្មាំង ឧទាហរណ៍វាផ្លូវលេខ6ចន្លាទី2ឆ្នាំ71ខ្មាំងវាបំរងយកពីតាំងគោកទៅដល់កំពង់ធំវាកាត់ពីកំពង់ធំមកត្រើង យកត្រីកោននេះដើម្បីចាប់ប្រជាជនប្រមូលប្រជាជនយកកម្លាំងនយោបាយប្រមូលប្រជាជនយកកម្លាំងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចដណ្ដើមភូមិភាគអត់ដតទៅទល់នឹងក្រចេះដើម្បីពួកអាធិវវាយពីខាងត្បូងមកយកក្រចេះតែវាវាយមិនឈ្នះដោយសារអ្វីដោយសារយើងដកប្រជាជន ដល់ដកប្រជាជនអស់វាគ្មានកម្លាំងបន្ថែមគ្មានកម្លាំងបន្ថែមជាសេដ្ឋកិច្ចគ្មានកម្លាំងបន្ថែមជាកម្លាំងមនុស្សវាកាន់តែខ្សោយទៅយើងវាយកាត់ជាកង់ធ្វើឲ្យកងស្រួចវាដាច់ក្បាលដាច់កន្ទុយបង្កបង្កើតលក្ខណៈសម្បត្តិដើម្បីវាផ្ដាច់ កត្តានៃជ័យជំនះគឺយើងដកប្រជាជនឧទាហរណ៍យើងរំដោះឧដុង្គក្នុងឆ្នាំ74យើងដកប្រជាជនទាំងអស់ដល់ដណ្ដើមវិញវាគ្មានកម្លាំងគ្មានកម្លាំងប្រជាជនគ្មានកម្លាំងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចគ្មានកម្លាំងយោធាយើងវាយវាបានហើយមិនចាំ មិនបាច់វាយផងដល់យើងវាផ្ដាច់ភ្នំពេញយើងទុកចោលយើងវាយកខាងមកវិញនេះជាមេគាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រមួយមានសារៈសំខាន់ណាស់ក្តាប់ប្រជាជនដណ្ដើមប្រជាជនដូច្នេះបានជាបកជនយើងយុទ្ធជនយើងយុទ្ធនារីយើង rot omnach mien mulathan thveu avai thveu ai dael pah poa prachichun trou yol nei che yuttasah nei prachichun yang ni keu prachichun neu khang na khang nuh chneh hai tuoh che prachichun yuttasah kdai che prachichun yuttavithi kdai prachichun yuttavithi nơi chỉ mùi dương có chui dưỡng đài. Tại ba bà chỉ chôn dốt vị thi nơi chỉ mùi khám áng cứ chui khám áng. Và xôm chọc cả đọc sở rõ trầm lịch và xôm ọc quân.
Ốc quân, thập định nhà râu kiết. Xôm chơi nhờ lúc thập định nhà ăn trại chết. Và xôm chơi.
Điện. An mấy dương bằng rừng bằng chia chuẩn bị khó măng giáng mấy. Khám sát áp mình dùa là an bị đoàn. Dương bằng rừng bằng chia chuẩn bị khó măng. Bị đoàn à mấy. Mấy bằng rừng bằng chia chuẩn bị khó măng bàn này thay giáng mấy. Đối chứ nó, bàn dự khám thả chân. Xong mơ ai cả xa nó mơ, ôi chọc ba mơ, sao bà giang mấy. Vì bố bà dê thật bằng rừng bà chi chôn bị khám ăn. Mình đang chế bàn này sao giang mấy thế.
Anh là ní lục chăm sát đạp xùm nua, đây là xã bình nhà ăn đại chết năng xua, xùm nua, mùi xùm nua trong cáo ấy, môn năng xùm rạ. Vì sao ngay trọng, chăm sát đạp xùm nua sấn, hay ai chờ.
My first question to you, Mr. Nunche, is can you explain to the chamber the party line of seizing or controlling the people that was described in this document?
Khiom som sit mun chbaoy.
Mr. President, if you would like me to give you an update as to how much additional time I'm at this point, I'm happy to do that. My estimate is that I probably have an additional half hour to an hour. Depending again on how things proceed with the accused, my colleague probably has about an hour and a half of questions. So I would anticipate we would need one more half-day session at the most to finish
our examination.
សំឡេងរំដងសម្រាប់ពិសាថ្ងៃត្រង់ហើយអង្គជំរះប្រកាសសម្រាប់ដើម្បីពិសាអាថ្ងៃត្រង់ចាប់ពីពេលនេះតទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង 6កន្លះសូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញជាមួយកន្លះរសៀលនេះហើយសូមអញ្ជើញលោកនួនជាសុខភាពខ្ញុំមិនគ្រប់គ្រាន់ចេះទ្រាំខ្សោយទៅទ្រាំខ្សោយទៅដូចខ្ញុំថ្ងៃត្រង់ខ្ញុំមិនអាចចូលរួមសវនាការបានទេ
សូមជម្រាបលោកប្រធានលោកស្នើសុំយ៉ាងមិនទៅសូមដាក់សំណើឲ្យបានច្បាស់លាស់កាលបើសំណើមិនច្បាស់ការសម្រេចវាជាជួបការលំបាកក្នុងការសម្រេចវានាំឲ្យការសម្រេចមិនច្បាស់លាស់ដែរព្រោះជាតុលាការជាអង្គជំរះត្រូវតែសម្រេចឲ្យបានច្បាស់លាស់ជាច្បាស់ក្នុងការសម្រេច
គោរពលោកប្រធានចាំតាសេចក្តីស្នើពេលក្រោយឥឡូវនេះចង់ឲ្យមេធាវីខ្ញុំធ្វើឥឡូវនេះលោកស្នើមិនលើរសៀលនេះលោកស្នើមិនចូលរួមផ្ទាល់នៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សកម្មនការនេះទេប៉ុន្តែលោកសុំដកខ្លួនថយទៅតាមដាន សកម្មនការពីចម្ងាយនៅបន្ទប់ខាងក្រោមដែលមានរៀបចំនៅឧបករណ៍សោទស្សន៍សម្រាប់លោកតាមដាន
đại bàn thư cờ lòng mốc đôi chia pi mà sao mình chẳng bất mến tế
nấu khăn krom đồng bày tạm đàn
ông nhầm đây anh nhát tam ca sân hào sông ni bần tay ông nhầm đây đồng rơi ai mê tử vi ca pia khá đầy nâng đạn nơ ai cả xa bị liệt bằng sứt nông ca châu ruộng đại phật toal hay nông từ bản to tam đan tam na ca bị chồng ngay tam một số bài sau tu tam bản tụp bị bản tụp nơi hàng cầu mà sa tam na ca ni đời miền châu hà lệ kha nông rư có phát đặt điểm đầy sẽ lẽ bị chuyển tập chào
sum group lục thiên lục yên sơ ri có miền cả này đôi khi đã để xa quạt tròn tròn quỳ mà bực này hái hai miền bánh hà ai ba po sok phiep chip set chang khnong hai ko som luk pathean anyat oi kot bo bong ka chou ruom ptoal neu rasien ni tae som chou ruom ptoal neu bontop rong cham neu chuan kroy samrap pi rasien ni hai yeung nang dak piek tam tamrau ka chun dalaka som luk pathean mitha anyat phang som akun
ong chmre anyat doich khnie chmey nang luk nuon chia dae pontae tamrau oi chuyện cho chào nơi rồi có mấy tập viên bắc luôn nâng đã nơi bị xong lẽ bằng sân đi chỉ lẽ lẽ xó đòi miền đất cho hà lê kha được có đất mà điểm này toàn bị chuyện cho chào hay ơi anh nói đấy một tí không kháng nòm luôn chuyện cho chào tăng bay rút từ căn bắt tục hàng rồng chạm hàng cấm hay đặc biệt đi hay nòm luôn tại lục khiêu sầm phón một căn xa sầm nà ca chấm này chạy nôn chia chấm mùi nâng yên giới cứ tục là tập hiệp ở cột bản to ca tạm đan sạm na ca phi chấm ngái nơi bản tục khang crom hay bộ cọp ở phần này sau tu chuộc nơi rụp hiệp sầm lấy từ bản tục khang crom nằm bay ở chuẩn tập chót ai miền là tập hiệp tạm đan cái chấm na ca sạm na ca phi chấm ngái xâm ra cho